In Thailand, 1,000 paper lanterns were released in the sky of Chiang Mai for the Yi Peng festival. Only 1,500 people attended the event for one night this year, which used to draw about 6,000 people over 2 days, leaving you with the visuals of 1,000 splendid lanterns. Thank you for watching WION The World as One. Global news continues on the other side.
Co-presented by Skoda. Simply clever.